Thanksgiving. Time for your mobile news now. We begin tonight with Travis Mackle.
Black Friday has turned into Thrifty Thursday. Thousands of people throughout the metro area lined up today as a lot of stores opened up tonight. See which stores opened up and what shoppers say about all of this activity. That story coming up after football.
Hello, everyone. I'm WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackle. Coming up tonight at 10 o'clock, we'll have highlights of the LSU regular season finale. Tigers in College Station taking on the Texas A&M Aggies. Both teams entered this game with 7-4 overall records. We'll have highlights and reaction. We'll also have a preview of the huge Bayou Classic Saturday in the Superdome. Two very good teams. Southern is 8-3. Grambling State, after a difficult 2013, is 7-4. We'll talk about that game coming up tonight at 10.
Hi, everybody. Kind of chilly out, right? Temperatures low 40s to the low 50s. It's all because that cold front is way offshore. And I got to tell you, in the morning, it's going to be chilly North Shore. We're going to have some low 30s, that potential for frost. Join me at 10. I'll let you know when we're going to start to warm up again.
All right, that's it for Mobile News Now. We'll see you tonight after football.